Hello, everybody. This is Shay of Earthy Shay Tarot, and I am here to go over the mini Everyday Witch Tarot. Now, thanks for joining me. If you like this video, like, subscribe, and let's get down to it. I got this in the mail yesterday, and I am surprised how tiny this one is. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Look how small. I was really, really hoping this one would come in a 10. It did not. but it is absolutely adorable. When they say mini, they really meant mini, didn't they? So I'm just moving that up because I have a tilt to my desk. And it's in this tiny, tiny little tuck box. I haven't opened it yet. And that is the cards. Look how small they are. It is super adorable. Let me go ahead and open these. What was funny is because they mailed it to me from, and I got it on Amazon and I pre-ordered it. And it came in this huge envelope. And I'm like, God, what is that? And then this tiny little box falls out. So itty bitty. Look how cute that is. And they have, there's no borders, which is adorable. Oh my gosh. That is cute. Now this was $9 on Amazon and or like nine something. I don't know if I got a pre-order sale or something, but I figured it'd be worth it. And I do enjoy it. I'm going to have to get a bag, though, because there's no way I'm going to be able to keep this box in one piece. Because that is so tiny. Oh, and I'm totally out of frame. I'm sorry. It's because this thing tilts. But, yeah. Hold on one sec. All right. Ooh! And then I hit my knee. What I did, I went and got my Morgan Greer and my 10. This is the size I thought it would be. I was hoping for a 10, but that's okay because these are super cute, super tiny. And this is how big. Let's set these up here. This compared to the mini version. And that is unbelievable. But I'm going to have find a mini mini bag for this deck. My gosh. Okay. Sorry. I can't get over how tiny they are. Super cute. I love this deck. This is one of my favorite decks. This is one of my go-to decks. It's just, it's a deck that I just didn't know if I would go for, or like, or even, you know, it took me a while to even buy it. Because of the, it was, you know, it's kind of gimmicky with the hats, but once you get it, once you work with it, you realize how much it resonates, even with the hats. And I love, love, love that they have practically, they have a cat practically in every card. I mean, here's a cat there, and I just adore this deck. And this one has gotten somewhere. I've had it forever. I've edged it with different colors. How fun is that? And it's got pretty beat up. I spilled coffee on it. I mean, I just use this deck for everything. But I just wanted to show you all what this deck entails, or what the mini deck, the size comparison, how tiny it was, and how cute. Oops, I can't move that because it's the edge of my screen. Okay. Breaking my own rules here. And so cute. What my problem is my vision, but and the cardstock, it's pretty good. I mean, for a mini deck, it's pretty decent. It's about the same. It's a little stiffer because how small they are, but it's good cardstock. Cute. It almost feels like it's too small for my hands. I'm like, I'm gonna lick my thumb. It's like, okay, it's so tiny. Definitely gonna be using this for travel. Super fun. One escaped. Ooh, a few escaped. Okay, that one back. I'm curious how it's gonna shuffle. But yeah, basically all the cards are the same. There's no borders, which is nice because that would make it extremely hard to see. Oh, I am out of order. Oh, it starts with swords. But yes, that's all the comparison. You guys know this deck. You guys seen this deck, so this is going to be an extremely short video, but I just wanted you guys to be able to see. I mean, it's pretty thick. I mean, because the cardstocks, it seems very similar, but it is just slightly shorter. And there's a couple of art cards, and this, yeah, like, this is a Llewellyn deck, yes, by Deborah Blake. Illustrations by Elizabeth Alba. Everyday Witch Tarot Mini. Cute. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't come with a guidebook or, yeah, I'm not sure if this one's going to be able to be rifle shuffled just because it's so tiny and thick. Oop. Let's try it. No bridge, but it rifled okay. Ah, yeah, yeah. You have to put a lot of force to it. Oh, mini bridge. But yeah, this one might be a good one for overhead. You can force a couple of those shovels in. After a while, that will definitely start hurting because of how tiny they are and stiff. Okay, let's pull a card. Knight of Swords. I'm like, Page of Swords? See, I can't even read that. That, because it's far away from me and my vision is horrid. So, yeah. There's the Knight of Swords on a quest. But anyways, that is the mini Everyday Witch. Enjoy. Thanks for sharing this with me. And we'll see you next time. Hope you're all well. Bye.